This is the BBC third programme. We're broadcasting now a programme of music by William Byrd from King's College Chapel, Cambridge, by permission of the Provost and Fellows. It's given by King's College Chapel Choir and David Willcocks, organ. Ave Verum Corpus, a Latin motet from the first book of Byrd's Gradualia, which appeared in 1605. Hail, true body, born of the Virgin Mary, thou who didst hang weary on the cross for the sons of earth.
Thank you.
Justorum animae. A motet for All Saints' Day from the first book of the Gradualia. The souls of the righteous are in the hand of God, and there shall no torment touch them. In the sight of the unwise, they seem to die, but they are in peace. Quam gloriosum, a motet in two sections from Book One of the Canzone Sacre, which appeared in 1589. Who can tell the glory of the kingdom wherein the saints rejoice with Christ their Saviour?
Thank you.
Much of Byrd's keyboard music consists of pavans and galliards for virginals or organ. David Willcocks now plays one of the pavans. This day Christ was born, a Christmas anthem from Byrd's Psalms, Songs, and Sonnets, which was published in 1611.
Thank you.
Bow thine ear. A penitential anthem for five voices. It is one of the few of Byrd's anthems which has remained as part of the regular repertoire of cathedral choirs.
Thank you.
Praise our Lord, all ye Gentiles. Another anthem from the Psalms, Sonnets, and Songs. Praise our Lord, all ye Gentiles. Praise him, all ye people, because his mercy is confirmed upon us, and his truth remaineth forever.